Hi, I belong to Box Frogs and I've been asked if I will teach the djembe tune that we learn at a taiko workshop, which we have adapted. It's last year in Glasgow. I'm going to break it down so that hopefully you can go along with us and then I'll put it together at the end, hopefully playing it right. Okay, here we go. So the first part, you play this 5 times 3. Sore, 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 sore. That's the first part. This next part you play 4 times. So you have your hands up in the air, it's left hand start. Right, the next part is again 4 times, and it leads into the last part, which we do twice, and I will lead in because it plays better. And this is a right hand start this time. That's the end of the first time through. Keep your hands up in the air, left hand start, and this is the last part.